Well, an Austin-based artist will have a shot to make it big on NBC's The Voice.
It was just so, like, surreal to see myself on television, you know, and all my friends were here with me, and it was just an amazing experience.
Pretty cool. That was Ricky Duran's reaction following his watch party tonight on 6th Street. You saw him earlier in tonight's episode get a four-chair turn. He ended up choosing Blake Shelton as his coach. That is a smart choice. Blake has coached six past Voice champions.